Guitar riffs that changed my life. This is Grange by ZZ Top, 1973. When I decided I would become a rock and roll guitar player, I got really heavily into the blues, and one of the bridges between rock and traditional blues was certainly ZZ Top. Became a huge fan, had all their records, but this is the song that got me into them. Highly recommended.